One of the great things about living in the tropics is that anybody can be a gardener. There's such a large variety of plants to choose from, and they're all super easy to grow. Probably one of the most recognizable plants in the area is a bougainvillea, and it's branchy, bushy, has lots of thorns, and I just stuck myself. A few things to know about bougainvillea is that, number one, it's drought tolerant. It also does really well in tropical rains. The more root-bound a bougainvillea is, the more blooms you will get from it. Most people think this is the flower of a bougainvillea, when in actuality, the purple is the bracket around the flower. You'll see one flower and two little buds in there. That's the flower of a bougainvillea. Bougainvilleas lose their leaves a lot, so they do a beautiful carpet all over the ground. So be prepared to get your broom out. Ixora is another hardy plant, almost indestructible, also known as the jungle flame. Ixora does well, really well, in the sunlight. Nice thing about Ixora is that it's really low maintenance. It thrives well in the tropical rains, and you can go 2 to 3 weeks without watering in the dry season. Mostly used as a hedge or screen plant, because it can grow up to 4 to 5 meters tall. This plant also does well in pots, and can be pruned for a more formal look.
Many properties in the Bay of Banderas offer magnificent gardens where you can putter or have someone else get their hands muddy.
Boreal Mappus is a perfect example of indoor-outdoor eco-living. Large, contemporary, beautiful homes surrounded by lush, landscaped jungle gardens, and all that with a river running through it.
Let any of the agents assist you with selecting your own tropical oasis. Timothy Real Estate Group, inspired living.